Recently, Telegram users have reported that Telegram incoming audio call not coming, audio call not showing and not working. And the Telegram user can get or receive any incoming audio calls from their friends and family on the Telegram application. Telegram audio incoming call issues make it impossible to receive a call from anyone on Telegram apps. So after analyzing the whole matter, I present the top 3 proven solutions that will fix audio incoming call not coming on Telegram apps. Sit back, relax, and let's get started. Solution 1. First, you need to open setting, scroll down, tap notification and control center. Tap app notification, find out the Telegram app, toggle on the option, open up the app, make sure to enable all the allow lock screen notification. After that, scroll down to the bottom, tap incoming calls, enable all the settings from here. Now go back to the main setting, scroll down, tap sounds and vibration, scroll down, turn off do not disturb, scroll down again, tap notify about calls, choose from everyone. Now go back, scroll down to apps, tap permission, enable call, tap permission again, tap call logs, find out a Telegram, choose to allow, after that go back again. Tap manage apps, find out Telegram apps, tap on it, now first turn on auto start, tap app permission, tap phone, choose to allow, also enable all files and media, go back, scroll down, tap restricted data, enable all the setting, go back again, tap battery saver, choose no restriction, now tap clear data, tap OK. Solution 2. Now go back to the main page of your device. Now tap on the Google Play Store, type Telegram, check for an update on the apps. Now go back to your Telegram account, check for an audio incoming call. If you still have issues with an audio incoming call not coming, follow Solution 3. Open the Google Play Store. Now type Telegram X. Please install it. Now check your issues. After following the process, if you still have an issue with audio incoming calls on your Telegram account, please comment below. Thanks for watching.